it's another devastating blow to the former president. And it does have significant sanctions on Donald Trump and others, including his sons, continuing to do business. So Donald Trump cannot serve as an officer or director of a New York company for 3 years. He cannot take out loans for 3 years as part of the penalty. However, the one bright lining in here for Donald Trump is the judge rolls back his prior determination of removing the certificates to do business, the so-called corporate death penalty that would have shut these companies down. He had gotten appellate pushback. And of course, now all of this will be reviewed on appeal.